War.
War never changes.
Dzień dobry, kochani, dzień dobry. Witam serdecznie wszystkich ludzi i bobry. Idziemy sprawdzić, poszukać wejścia do... no co jest? Do Vault... Jezu, nie pamiętam numeru. Ale idziemy tędy. Co tu się dzieje? Czemu nie mogę broni wyciągnąć? Ja wiem, to jest... Dzieciaki tu będą. Tak myślałem. Milutko. Whoa, hold on here. I'm friend.
You're big. I don't have any big friends. You better just go out the way you came.
I really need to get to Vault 87. Do you know the way?
You don't want to go there. That's where the monsters are. We got pretty good at keeping them out. Probably better than you could.
So you know the way. Monsters? What monsters?
The big ones. You know, the ones that sort of look like people, except they're all wrong.
Mm-hmm. So you know the way to get there?
Yeah, I do. But it's through Little Lamplight, and you're not getting into Little Lamplight. Guess you better find some other way, Mungo.
Mungo. Can I come in?
Hell no!
Oh, come on, I'm a nice guy.
Well, okay, but you better not be lying, or else we'll shoot.
A, czyli szybko poszło. Dobry, mam speech.
Me too. Sorry. Hey, Mungo. This is an A-B conversation. So, it's time to go.
You know the rules.
Wow! What luck! I'm Sticky. Forget these little kids. I'll take you to Big Town where the Mungos, I mean where the grown-ups live. I'm headed there now.
Where the grown-ups live?
Big Town. You've never heard of it? It's where all the grown-ups go. Well, at least when they grow up and out of Little Lamplight. I can show you the way. There's no reason to waste your time with a bunch of snot-nosed kids. I'm not allowed in Little Lamplight anymore. Only people under 18 get to live in Little Lamplight. So when you're done with those little kids, we can go to Big Town together.
Ciekawa postać.
Mayor said it's okay for you to be in here, right? Because Mungos aren't allowed in here unless the mayor says so. So are you? Because if you aren't an okay Mungo, then that means we should stop you. And that means I've got to get my gun from lockdown. Just...
No, I'm not here to cause any problems. You don't need your gun.
Oh, that's good, because Mayor McCready says I can't have my gun in town anywhere, not since last time. But that was totally an accident. It reminds me. Got a Nuka-Cola? Because if I'm not gonna have a gun in town, then it must be okay for me to have one more Nuka. Anyway, everyone calls me Zip, you know. Like a zipper. Only not really like that, because I'm not made of metal. But I do go up and down.
Why are we called Zip?
Why Zip? Or why do I have a nickname at all? I mean, why don't people just call me Ricky, or Yancy, or Eustace P. Vanderbagger? I mean, they say it's because I'm so fast.
Dobrze gra.
That doesn't make sense because I don't think I'm all that fast. It's just that they're all slow. I guess it's just one of those mysteries that'll never really get answered.
Got any cola? You said you were looking for Nuka Cola.
Yeah, I got lots of trade. We got no Nuka?
Princess?
Well, look who's here. What's up, Mungo?
I really need to get to Vault 87.
We don't go there. It's bad back there.
Dobra. Jak to jest?
Dull. Practically nothing ever tries to come through the back gate anymore, so I never get to shoot anyone. I wish I was at the front gate, but RJ specifically put me back here. Up front, at least there's a chance I can shoot some unwanted visitor. Which could have included you, Mungo.
Why would you have shot at me?
Could have been a lot of reasons. Maybe you sounded like a monster in all that dark. Maybe you had a weapon drawn and looked like a rape. Maybe I just decided I didn't like your stupid Mungo.
Niemiła jest. How did someone like you get a nickname like Princess?
I don't need to explain myself to you, Mungo. Shut up and get lost. In fact, don't you ever bother me about something as stupid as nickname.
Can you give me directions? Jezu, jaka niemiła. Knock knock, knick knack, enough.
Hey, are we letting Mungos in now? Didn't hear a scuffle, so I'm guessing you're some sort of guest. So, what's so cool about you, Fancy Pants? Must be a pretty good reason for you to get let in.
Major, let me in. I'm not here to cause any trouble.
Always good to hear, but not even any fun trouble? Even a... See, I collect a lot of stories, and sometimes trade them to keep the others amused. A bit of fun trouble is always good for morale. Morale's better than less al.
Morale. You said you're in charge of morale. What does that mean?
Well, technically, I'm patrolling and keeping the peace. Mostly, that involves making sure people are happy and not getting into trouble. So, bam! Jokes. Wanna hear one?
Dawaj.
Prepare to be amused. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Noah.
Not a place where you can get some better jokes?
Hey, that's good. I was just gonna say, Noah, a place where I can get some food.
That was really funny.
Gee, thanks. I have to admit, most of them aren't really funny. At least not ha-ha funny. They're more like a tradition. Most of them were passed down from this book we found down back, called Vault Boy's Big Book of Laughs for Kid. They're not really funny, but something about hearing them is a little comforting.
Wiem, o co chodzi. Why don't you come up with new jokes or stories to tell?
Oh, we've got lots of funny incidents. Like when Sammy shot the raider who thought he was a girl. That sort of stuff. But we don't really get a lot of news stories from outside. The scav teams spend all their time hidden, so they don't get much news, see? I'd sure like to hear more tales from the great big outdoors myself. Actually, if you hear any, feel free to tell me.
I've got a tale I could tell you.
Oh.
My father left me, so I went searching for him. I left my dog behind to search for him and adventure.
Wow, that sounds like it took some guts. Life down here might get dull, but I gotta admit, at least I don't get shot at. Tell me more.
I finally found Dad.
They work for you? Wow, they must think you're the most important Mungo in the wait. So.
Why are we called Knock Knock?
Well, when people started calling Nikki by his new name, I needed one too. If you're twins, it just doesn't cut it to be called Knick Knack and Sue. Watch it.
Whoa, are we letting Mungo's in now? Didn't hear any shots, so I'm guessing you're not here to raid us. And if you're not here to raid us, you might just have brought something cool for us, see? So who are you?
Major, let me name. I'm not here to cause any trouble.
In that case, I'm Knick Knack, and I take care of the general store around. Which is to say, I collect a lot of stuff, and sometimes trade it for other stuff. That's pretty much a store.
Why are you called Knick Knack?
Well, my name was Nick, and I collect knickknacks. Not everything has to be real complex.
No, nie musi być. Can you repair something for me? Dobra.
Hey, what's up? Just talking to morons who keep bugging me. Scram.
Piesek.
Whoa. I've never seen a Mungo so close. Are you a raider? Or a slaver? Or a mute? Because if you are, I'm supposed to go hide. Because I'm too young to use a gun yet.
I'm not any of those.
Did you live in the old vault below? I thought nobody lives down there now because it was full of monsters. Mayor doesn't let us go down there because when they went, they didn't come back. You don't look like someone who didn't come back, so maybe you didn't come from there.
Why do they call you Bumble?
It's just a name. Not my fault I knocked stuff over. Lucy says I still got a lot of growing to do.
Dobra, bye-bye, Bumble.
Hey, who are you? What are you doing? If you convinced RJ that you're safe, I guess I'll go along. But if you do start trouble, you'll regret it. I'm Lucy, the doctor here. That means I handle the funerals too. So much as look at a kid the wrong way, and I'll be seeing.
Can I get Abra? How do you keep healthy here?
There's always one big sister or another who knows her way around a compress and a sewing needle. So we.
Okay. So you're the only doctor in this whole place?
Well. We all know the basics.
No, no, man. That sounds like it's pretty useful. Fungus.
It is. Especially for dealing with the low-level radiation.
No tak. Grzybów używają. Z drogi, gnojki.
We're all okay. If you can call being stuck in a cave with 82 terrified kids okay. Alive, anyway. But I don't know what the hell we're going to do. It's been 4 days. Claudia went out this morning to look around and never came back. Then Mr. Cobb went out to look for her, and he never came back. So now there's only me, two other teachers, two of the parents who were chaperoning, and a few of the cavern staff. And all these poor kids. We've got enough food and water to last for a while, I guess. But after that, I just don't know. My name is Carrie Delaney. I teach fourth grade at the Early Dawn Elementary School in Washington, D.C. Yesterday, October 23rd, 2077, half the school went on a field trip to Lamplight Caverns. We were packing up to leave when everything went crazy.
Mm-hmm.
The cave started shaking, the lights went out, the kids started screaming. My God! Mr. Pollock went outside to see what was going on. When he came back in, he told us what he saw. Clouds. Mushroom clouds. It's finally happened. The end of the world.
No dobra.
Okay, so you get in, but I got my eye. You don't make any trouble in here, got it?
I'm not planning on starting any trouble.
Good. You better stay that way, Monk.
How do you place this, keep this place organized?
Organized? Have you walked around this place? It's pure anarchy. I wouldn't have it any other fucking way. We can't all stay here forever, so we've all gotta leave eventually. And there's not much to look forward to out there. So we have a good time while we're here. And the occasional ruthless little bastard like me, make sure it doesn't fall apart for the other kids.
How did you get to be in charge of this place?
It's not that complex. Any kid can say they want to be mayor here. It's just that most don't want to bother with the responsibility of leading. Most of the time, they last until the kids get tired of them. Then they get kicked out on their ass by the new mayor. One only lasted 5 minutes. Of course, I've kept this place going strong for 3 years. To most kids, that makes me mayor for fucking life. Fine by me.
Said everyone has to leave eventually.
People change when they grow up, and we don't trust mungos living down here. So we leave for a place called Big Town before we get too old. Kids who grow up fighting and surviving in lamplight are better trained for the world out there than idiots who are pampered by grown-ups out
there. That's all I need to know. What about the fungus in your cabin, and I'd like to make a deal.
Yeah, I'll bet you've heard all about the fungus in my cavern. But yeah, the cave's fungus, sure. It's good for food and medicine. And it's the main fucking reason we've stayed alive down here. So, you want a slice of that gray-green gold, huh? I think maybe we could come to an arrangement.
Give me the fungus, I see this place underground and you with it.
Sure, right. And we'll just trust you to bring us plenty of clean food and medicine. Not try to poison us and... No, no deal, Mungo. This is our fungus. Oh, is that how it's gonna... Rather than you wasting the explosives to try to close all of our exits just for us to bury out again. But I wouldn't expect much goodwill in town after this, you shit-sucking...
Dobra.
Nie.
Nie. Jeszcze raz. Ja nie chcę mieć takich... z nim stosunków!
Or Mungo.
Can you give me... Nie da mi. Yeah, sure, whatever. Dobra, nie psujmy sobie z nim relacji. Sprawdźmy najpierw souvenirs. O kurwa. Mad face. Postanowili nie wyrzucać tego kurwa trupa, tak?
Yes, what is it?
Nie chciałem z tobą gadać.
Watch it.
Co macie za suweniry? Co wam mogę podpierdolić? Nie ma tu zbyt wielu rzeczy. Nie ma tu nic, co by mi się przydało. Głupi ten sklep. Nie mogę tego użyć. Niedobrze. Szkoda, szkoda. Great Chamber. Co tu się dzieje? Bo ja tu widzę, że się nic nie dzieje. Gosh, you're big. Eclair.
Okay, RJ had better have a good reason to let you. Because right now, all I'm seeing is a Mungo who's here to take our food.
I'm not planning on causing trouble.
Great. Maybe next he'll take in a Deathclaw or something. Anyway, my name's Eclair, and yes, I take care of the food.
No dobra, where do you get food
honestly,
from this place?
When we can't scavenge some from outside, we mostly scrape it off the walls and skim it off the... No, really. Most of our food comes from fungus that grows in these caves. It's not so bad when you get used to it, and we don't have much choice. At least it's filling, so we don't have to eat much of it. But man, oh...
Where does the fungus come from?
It's pretty hard to find. And I hear it doesn't grow in other caves. I don't know why it's here, but without it, we'd be gone. Think fungus just grows on trees? No, it grows in caves! Ugh. Knock Knock came up with that one once, and now it's stuck in my head. Doesn't take any work to get it to grow down here. All I have to do is collect and prepare it. Mostly, I...
How does the fungus grow?
They say the fungus grows in the pools where the first lamplighters dumped the Mungos. That's about the most they ever helped. I don't know how true that is. But I know, sometimes, the scav team comes back with this strange meat. It tastes terrible, but the fungus loves it. I don't know where they find that meat, but if you could bring some back, I'd be glad to trade fungus for it. Of course, MacCready'd have to okay.
That's all I need to know. Why are you called Eclair?
Well, I didn't get the nickname for being fat and full of cream. That's what you're asking. Back when I was on the scav team, I found some pages from an old cookbook. Sometimes I try them just for the record. Don't try making an eclair out of cave fungus. The taste sticks with you, and not in a good way.
Mm-hmm. I let you get back to the food. Hmm. A tutaj to nie było kradzieżą dziwne. Mud fruit. Czy ta skinia z sumą jest jakoś połączona? Spelunkers, Great Chamber, Essentials, Hooligan, kolejny psiak. Kurwa, ze stąd przyszedłem. Tu kurwa nic nie ma. Łażę i łażę. Jestem koszys. Nikt się nie przejmuje tym, że zabieram te rzeczy.
What now, Mungo?
Hmm. Jakie mam dojść do tamtego 87 przez to lamplight? O, tego nie poznałem. Biwi.
Hello, I'm Biwi. Welcome to Widow Lamplight. Hey, you look like you're handy with the weapon. I got kicked off the scab team, so I guess I don't need mine anymore. Wanna buy my Wazer rifle? 500 caps and it's all...
500 is for a keystone? No way.
Okay.
Maybe I regret, but how did you get your nickname, Biwi?
Nickname?
You're selling your Wazer rifle.
I sure did. Thanks. Hello, mister.
What? Damage 26. Oh. będzie Weasel waifu. Co za zabawa.
O, ciebie też nie.
No dobra. What sort of education is kids out there? What do you teach the kids?
Mostly whatever they want to learn. We don't have strict classes or anything down, but everyone learns the basics of fighting and shooting and survival. We've all got obvious.
How true are you teaching materials?
We entered all of the books and holotapes into the computer, but frankly, there are a lot of important subjects the Volt's material didn't cover. I could wish for more, but we're probably.
Dobra, to nikogo się niczego nie dowiem tutaj, kurwa. Trudno. Dobra, to wypierdalamy stąd, idziemy do tego gościa, nie? Czy coś tu jeszcze jest? Tu coś musi być, kurwa, oprócz tego. Mam wrażenie, że coś przeoczam, ale nie jestem
w stanie powiedzieć co, kochani.
Spierdalaj. Idę do tamtego typka, tego co się musi stąd wynieść. Idzie do Big Town.
You want to go to Big Town?
What's with the party hat?
Oh, I forgot I had that on. It was for my birthday. Here, you take it. I don't.
Where is Big Town located?
It's east of Little Lamplight. Come on, let's go there.
All right, let's go to Big Town.
All right.
No jest jakiś podejrzany, kurwa. Jest kurwa Big Town. Jest kurwa kawał drugi stąd, stary.
Brave hero scared? No, not at all. He left in the face of danger. Ha ha ha. He beat up the monster and everyone cheered. The end. That's all.
Piękna historia. Opowiem ją na kurwa twoim pogrzebie. Hej, teraz spierdalać. O, bo Volt 106. Może zejdźmy? Nie, muszę kurwa z nim pójść do tego miasta. Jest gdzieś niby tam. Nikt tu nie widzę, ale może jest jakieś wejście tajemne. Tak jak tu widzę, że jest wejście. Nie. Gdzie to kurwa jest? Coraz bliżej jesteśmy. Ja tu nic nie widzę. Dobra, widzę. To jest kurwa Big Town. Bo raczej not so Big Town. No, ale ktoś tam mieszka. Tylko jak się tu wchodzi? On pewnie nie wie. Dobra, już wiem.
Hey, who are you?
I mean you no harm, I'm simple trouble.
Right. What?
I don't know, I was thinking I started a new fire sentence.
Well, you can never be too careful. Be warned, it's not safe here. Super mutants have attacked recently and carried off some of our friends. Come in, just...
Big trouble in Big Town. No rzeczywiście jest to Big Town. Papi.
A visitor? Who'd want to visit this hellhole? I'll bet you're here to rape and pillage us, aren't you? Not that it matters. We're all super mutant snacks and...
What do you know about these super mutants?
The only thing you need to know is that we're all doomed. Sooner or later, they'll get every last one of us. What are you supposed to be anyway? Some kind of hero here to rescue our friends from the muties? Bah!
Don't lose hope. Do you know where the super mutants are located?
They took him north to that old police station in Germantown. No use in going up there, though. They've already been eaten. Or why? You thinking about performing a miracle and rescuing their sorry butts?
Unless you, your friends.
Think you're all that, huh? Well, at your own funeral.
Took your friends. Is there anyone here? No, bro. This place looks like a ghost town.
Yeah, you're telling me. Everything that could go wrong goes wrong. The super mutants and slavers seem to take turns beating the crap out of us. There's no way for us to fight back, so we just keep building barricades around. Now we've been pushed back all the way.
Mm-hmm.
Most of us came from Little Lamplight. We got too old, so they kicked us out.
Brat.
Always heard stories about how great Big Town was, where the grown-ups go. But there's nothing here except death and sex.
Ty wkurwiony jest na dzieciaka.
Hey, don't get any bright ideas about trying anything. We may not look it, but every one of us is a trained killer. Oh, who am I kidding? Look, we're in trouble here. If you want to help, great.
Trouble? What kind of trouble? Well, no to ja wiem. Why don't you leave? Who lives here?
Yeah, yeah. You're a scary wastelander. Look.
Kid, you sound like fun. Not bad, kid. I'll let you live for now.
Aren't you swell? Did you need something else?
Muszę im pomóc. Który koń ma tak w ogóle? Kimba.
Welcome to Big Town. Not that there's much of a town left. Those super mutants keep kidnapping people.
Do you know where the super mutants are? Ja wiem. Why super mutants?
Whenever those things come, they grab a few people instead of killing them. No one knows what happens after that. No one wants to know. There's always so much blood after they come, and then someone has to.
Okay, move the bodies.
Oh, Little Lamplight is where most of us came from. Red and Pappy and Flash and Bittercup. We used to play together when we were kids. Then we got old and we had to leave. Those were the rules. So we packed up and headed here. This place gets worse all the time.
Nie musi się przeciwstawić tym uzurpatorskim rządom.
Saved my life. Thank you. Damn.
Co to było? Your seven bullets once and broke both clevises. Should be fine now.
Wow. That's. No, you saved my life.
Jestem dobry akurat. Thanks. W to. It wasn't free. Doctor's fees are expensive. You understand?
Oh. Yeah. Sure. I understand.
Do you have any traders? Okay. Tell me how Big Town has started.
Whoa. That was a long time ago. I'm not sure when, but. I haven't slept in weeks.
Spałeś przed chwilą.
We made it another day, right?
I hate it here.
A, bo wyszedłem z tej strony, dobra. Tak się zastanawiam, o co kurwa chodzi, nie, człowieku. Człowieku. No nie ma za dużo kurwa tutaj ludzi. Straight to the heart, and yours to blame. You gave love a bad name.
They're out there. I can feel it. What, you?
So you're under constant threat?
There was.
Damn. Paradise Fall, where's that?
Nearby.
Dobra. Czyli muszę się zająć tymi chujkami. I zrobię to, ale w następnym odcinku, kochani. Pa, 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 pa.